In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to verify your phone number in Google Ads. This is an essential step to ensure that your campaigns are operating smoothly and you've correctly set up your contact options. Let's dive right in and walk through this process together. First, you'll want to navigate to the overview page within your Google Ads account. This is where you'll have a bird's eye view of all your ongoing campaigns, performance statistics, and any immediate alerts that may need your attention. It might seem a bit overwhelming if you're new to this, but no worries, we're here to break it down for you. Once you're at the overview, look for the Assets tab. Click on it and this will direct you to a section where you manage various elements related to your ads, like images, videos, and in this case, phone numbers. If it's your first time visiting this section, you might find it packed with features, but our focus today is specific to verifying your phone number. Next, you're going to click on the plus icon. You'll find this at the top of the assets section. It's great for adding new assets to enhance your advertising. Clicking the plus icon is your go-to step when you want to introduce a new element to your assets, including the phone number we want to verify today. Once you've clicked the plus icon, you'll see an option labeled call. Select this as it will allow you to add a phone number, paving the way for a more direct line of communication with your audience. It's a straightforward path, just follow along and we'll get your phone number primed for verification. Now you'll need to click on United States. This is where you select your country. It's important to get this step right for regional settings and specifics. A drop-down menu will give you a plethora of countries to choose from, so make sure you select the one that corresponds with your phone number. Go ahead and add your phone number. This is a straightforward prompt where you type in the digits of the line you want associated with your Google Ads account. Precision is key here, as a small typo can lead to missed verifications. Next, click on Advanced Options. This might seem like a more technical part of the setup, but it's where you can refine how and when your number appears. Clicking on All Days will allow you to customize which days and times your number is active for calls. It might sound niche, but tailoring this to your business hours can be incredibly beneficial. Finally, after setting these parameters, hit Save. Google will then send a verification code to the number you've entered. This final step is crucial, as the code confirms that the phone number is active and owned by you. Keep an eye on your phone for the code, enter it back in, and you should be all set. And there you have it. You've successfully navigated the phone verification process in Google Ads. By following these steps, you ensure a reliable communication path with your audience, enhancing your ad campaign's effectiveness. Thanks for watching, and make sure to hit subscribe for more helpful tips.